up there and in the third place for her today.